At age 99, Jan Linzel is the sole surviving Dutch fighter pilot from the Second World War. This weekend, to commemorate his involvement in the dramatic air battle that marked the German invasion of Holland on May 10, 1940, Jan was flown back to the scene near The Hague with his wife Marianne. Jan has lived in Glengariff for the past 40 years, and the Irish Examiner caught up with him in Cork Airport before he left. Catherine Shanahan, The Irish Examiner.